I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels.
Chief, can you hear me? When I was born 7 years ago, I already possessed the entire sum of recorded human knowledge. It took me almost 2 hours to process and understand all that information. But I can't be sure which memories are mine or even what's true, what's real. I've discovered a great deal more information.